guys, and welcome to my tutorial about how to upload pictures and signatures to the Project Rooster forums. People have lately been asking a lot how to do that, so I thought I'd make a short tutorial about that so everyone can see how that works. Okay, to get started, all you need is basically first off a topic, which I'll choose this one where I Am Flammable was asking if there could be a tutorial, and yeah, that's what I'm making basically. And yeah, first of what you need is a picture, obviously, which I have two here, which I will use. And what you use, like Alfred stated here, you use Imgur. Or Imgur, I have no idea how that is pronounced. No, that's wrong. And basically, you can find it at imgur.com. So this is the image sharing site you should usually use, and I think that's a good one because it's very easy to handle. And there are basically two ways how you can get your image there: by drag and drop, where you just take the picture and you drag it on the website and you drop it, and then it's there like here, and you can start the upload. If you don't like this version, you can just search for it on your computer like here, and find it on your computer and then click open, and the same thing happens. Now you're gonna upload it. This is very fast, and yeah, you see that's, well, a picture of an explosion I painted once. And what you need is this code, where it has those IMG tags for message boards, and you will want to copy that, like using CTRL plus C. And then you'll go and make a reply. And all you need to do is write like your text you have there, and then you copy in that line from Imgur and go and post, and basically that's it. And there you go, your picture should be in there. Right, that's it basically for pictures. And the same is what you do for your signature. You go to Imgur and you take your signature, put it there, and upload it, which takes a second. Yeah, that's my signature. I was already using it, I just deleted it to show you again how to do it. And come on, you copy that and go to the Project Rooster website. And here you go on profile, forum profile. Then it takes a second to load because my internet is really, really slow. So please stay tuned. Okay, so here we are. And down here is signature. And basically, you do the same thing as on the forums. When you post a picture, you copy that link and put it in here, and that's it. You just go down here, change profile, don't forget that, otherwise it won't work. And yeah, now you have a signature. Let's see if it worked out here. No, wait, sorry, that was the wrong category. I'm just going back. Yeah, there it is, like my post and my signature beneath it. And something else you would want to do when you have a signature which someone else created for you, then you of course need to download it first, which is pretty easy. You just go on the image on the side and you can click on save picturesque or something. I don't know what it is in English, because yeah, or you can go and show picture and then save it no matter what, all the same thing, and upload it yourself again at Imgur, and or ask the one for the code. That's easiest way probably. And yeah, that's about it for my tutorial for today. Thanks for watching. I hope you can do it, and feel free to ask questions if anything is not clear. And yeah, see you on the server.